President McAleese and Dr. Martin for honouring us with their presence. And could I just say to Anne and Joe and Vincent and all their staff here in the hotel to thank them sincerely, not just for the meal, the wonderful and beautiful meal, but the way that you have dealt with this. Nothing has been too big or too small to do over the last number of weeks. I know I haven't been in the front line of all that organization, but the reports back that I was getting, and I certainly, when I see the evidence here today, well done and thank you very much.